Okay, so what we're gonna do next, we're gonna ride through on the mansion next, because in a few weeks, the ride should shut, will be closing to put on the Haunted Mansion Holiday Overlay. Let me see what time is it now so I can check to see if I have to. Hold on. Okay, 1 minute. 1 minute to spare. Alright. Time to cash in my Fast Pass for Haunted Mansion and then we'll
get on. Straight on up, either lane.
If you want, you can keep it. It's straight on up to the house.
Alright. Oh, I guess I can keep it then. What do you know? Hey, got a souvenir for this trip. Yay!
That's what we can always achieve.
Okay. Here we go. Time to head to the mansion. Put her in the house and see what's going on. I think it took a long time. Which means I may have to wait one more round. Wait, do we got a bite to choose?
Wait,
I got in. Five with some air conditioning.
Practicing that terror with ghoulish delight.
This time around. And if that's not crazy enough, we'll be running Splash Mountain again. Off camera. There you see the Family Day Grand Attack combo.
Our tour begins here at this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appear in their corruptible.
This is all the way forward, dear. No need for dead space. All the way forward, dear.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Let's head over to the Snick and Martini Pavilion. Okay, I know, that's starting to become a running gag.
There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old ruins all over the world.
Alright, we're actually going to get this done in one part.
Happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer. And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Take your loved ones by the hand, please, and kindly watch your step. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights.
Again. Alright, I guess we're gonna stop right here for this part of the back momentarily. And we're back. Some of them are getting 64, and hopefully I'm going to avoid getting 69, which I will stay doing, I guess, 66.
Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain safely seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside. And watch your children, please.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del brazo. Y cuide a los pequeñitos y ahora, prepárese.
Unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps and hot and cold running chills. Listen.
Expecting
me. I'll see you all a little later. shrouded in that disguise.
They pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home. Please exit by stepping away from the cars with your left foot first. Step out and stand on the big platform, please.
All right. And I noticed something a little weird about this escalator if you stand on it. Listen. All right, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.